they have been carrying out barbaric acts. And Pakistan Army is used to doing this. It is not the first time they have done it. If you look at the Kargil operations, there also similar acts had been committed against our personnel. Major Kali as a case in point. But every time we go to them and tell them that why this kind of activity, they say these are by terrorists who come from your own territory, they are your people. I mean, these kind of lies and misconceptions are always propagated by Pakistan. But I think now the world at large has understood the truth, and therefore they are facing the flak. And I think the time is not far when they will realize that there is no wisdom in what they are doing. When Imran Khan came to power in Pakistan, he has tried to send some messages of peace. But whether the entire establishment in Pakistan wants this peace is what we have to understand. So there seems to be some kind of a variation in what is being uttered or what is being spoken about and what we are seeing in action on ground. I think there is a disharmony between the two.